Hello friends, welcome to the another video of Tech by RR. In this video, you will learn to create simple table using HTML and CSS. If you are new to our channel, don't forget to like, share and subscribe Tech by RR for more such amazing videos. Let's get started. Let's change our title to table. Taking table tag. Inside table tag, we have to take tr tag, which is for row. And innermost is th tag, which is for heading. So there will be three headings: name, division and roll number. We will take three more tr tags for filling name, division and roll number, and that tr tag will contain td tag, in which we will write name of a student, division and roll number. Similarly, adding 2-3 tr furthermore. Let's copy the path from here and paste it in browser and see how our table looks like. Now we will use style tag, inside which we will write our CSS. So our selector is table and will give font family as Times New Roman. You can also take font family of your choice. Now let's give CSS to our TD and TH tag, giving them a border of 2 pixel solid and color as red, giving text align as left and padding of 10 pixel. Now let's refresh and see how our table looks. So for collapsing the border, we can use property called border collapse and will give value as collapse. As you can see, border got collapsed. For giving alternate background color to our table, we can use tr colon nth hyphen child, and we can write even inside parenthesis, giving background color as green yellow. As you can see, alternate green yellow background has been appeared on our table. Let's add one more name for making it look good. Further giving width 100% to our table. So that's how we can create simple table using HTML and CSS. If you love the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe Tech by RR. You're a superhero.